What's up, guys? Welcome back to the iCloud Go channel. After iOS 15 update, many users have faced iPhone lock to owner. iPhone lock to owner screen will show up on a device with iOS or iPadOS 15 or later version when you turn on or wake the device which is locked by activation. This lock ensures that the device information and all the data are safe at all times. Moreover, it stops the other person who stole the iPhone from reactivating it after erasing it. If you're looking for a reliable solution for how to remove activation lock without previous owner, then the best way to do it is using Tenorshare 4MeKey. Download and install 4MeKey on PC. Launch it and click Start to remove. Click Start to proceed. Then your iPhone will enter recovery mode automatically. Follow the guide to put your iPhone into DFU mode. Click Start. Press and hold the volume down button and the power button for about 5s, then release the power button for about 10s. Now your device is jailbreaking. Just wait a second. When you successfully jailbreak your device, please click Start. Put your device into DFU mode again. After that, you can proceed to remove iCloud activation lock. Just for a while, you can see the interface which says you have removed successfully, whether iPad activation lock bypass or iPhone. 4MeKey can easily complete the task, but do check whether 4MeKey supports your device before purchasing it. That's all for today. Thanks for watching. For more tips like this, subscribe to the iCloud Go channel. See you next time.